Well, how we doing, everyone? This video is going to be of a couple deer encounters that I've had for bow hunting. I couldn't get any shots off for bow hunting. A lot of does, little bucks, and one nice one that a tree branch just got in the way of. There is one doe kill at the end that I got during gun season, just because there's a lot of does around, and some of them need to get taken out. Hopefully going out for the antlerless hunts here. Two more seasons coming up to take some more does out and put some more meat in the freezer. Yeah, let's get to the hunt. Thank you. Well, hope you liked the video. Just got that one doe for gun season. Have another two antlerless hunts coming up. I like to put some meat in the freezer, and there's a lot of does around, so I'll be taking some more of those out, hopefully, that I can get some video of. Been getting the Vexlar ready. There's some ice up in northern Wisconsin. I don't know if I can get up there with having the little guy and just not much time. I got the Vexlar FL-12. Does good. I got that last year. Have a trip coming to the backwaters of the Mississippi here in the next couple weeks. Gonna try to get some video of that, and by then hopefully we have some more ice coming and some colder temperatures down here in southern Wisconsin. Just like and subscribe the video. I'll try to be getting a lot more videos out here soon with ice fishing. Try to get out as much as possible. Thanks for watching.